read an interview with the architect in a design magazine. It has something to do with the way the scepter is shaped. It redirects the air around it.
Greetings, sir.
Oh, that's kind of you. But I have a meeting. No? The private matter.
You didn't have anything to do with this, right?
Sir, that's enough. I'm not kidding. I'll really call security.
We'll have to pad you down if you're coming this way, sir. Yeah, it feels good, huh? Yeah, I bet it does there, cue ball. Thank you for your cooperation.
It's a fine day today, isn't it, sir?
Just have the one drink. I'm sure it'll be needed out there. One of the technicians will come and find me. I want to share my condolences concerning your father. I never met him, but I know he loved it. That's really sweet of you.
I feel horrible. I'm,
as long as you know, I'm here for you. As I said, it's only something. Huh? Ooh, you're not feeling 100%, are you? Ugh, I can tell.
What?
You need to see a doctor. Quickly.
Okay.
No way. Whoa, 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 whoa. You're showing just a tad too much skin there, buddy.
Signed a code name Pinky.
I got word that he entered the building. He has reported for duty.
probably kill Duncan.